the worst depression I've ever been in my life was the 6 months that I didn't have custody. And it was the worst 6 months of my life. I couldn't imagine losing her.